Did you know that Saudi Arabia imports camels from Australia? Australia's 1.2 million camels, mainly prize dromedaries, are ideal for racing and beauty contests. This trade began in the early 2000s when Saudi Arabia sought alternatives due to concerns in North Africa. However, it's controversial. Some find it cruel to transport camels long distances, while others see that the trade is beneficial to both countries. It's a complex issue.